What's going on, everybody? This is Jeno and Rain from Sinister RP. Tonight we're doing some random exploring. We're not quite sure if any of these buildings over here are truly abandoned or haunted, but let's go see.
That one's definitely abandoned. Super abandoned. Yeah, I guess we're going to do a little explore. This cool little place. This might be sort of interesting, huh? Make sure it's okay to step up. I'll see if I can help you up here. Okay. I'm gonna help you up.
Same as it.
Oh, it's okay.
Something.
Yeah. Check out in here. Yeah, absolutely.
Ooh, is this spot right here? Unless it's just the cardboard, I don't know. But... There's also some other spots down here. Now, we don't know if they're abandoned or not, but we can go and take a quick little look. See how well shit out of this little spot here, I think.
I might need your help getting down.
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Whoa, that's a big pack.
Y'all hear that? Hold on a second. There's that house. Jeez.
Well, we are actually back at that little house there. I didn't end up exploring with Jen, and you guys will see in the footage why. But, yeah, so I'm back here with King. Jen is actually back at home with Doggo, and unfortunately her back hurts right now, so she's going to take it easy. But yeah, we got two little abandoned houses to explore. I know me and Jenna went and explored the little one, but we'll do another little exploration with King. But let's go check out that big house first, because my curiosity is getting the best of me. Let's go do this thing. Let's hope I don't hear any coyotes this time.
So first, we got the little house over here. We'll go and explore that little guy after. First things first. I'm gonna go over here. You can see my old track still. Oh boy. Got a track over there. Watch where you walk. There. I think we gotta go this way. Actually.
Yeah. Isn't that interesting?
So random.
Very random.
The house?
Yeah, this place.
Oh, yeah. Let's see here. Yes.
And,
those are my footsteps.
Are they?
Yeah. There's
think we go through there.
You notice that though?
Hmm?
There's lights on inside. And then. See way in the back? Like very back. See there? The creek?
That's actually to the another house. Mm. Yeah, take a look. If you get a better look. Squeeze yourself in. So careful. Jesus. Sorry.
Yeah, if that isn't creepy at all.
I guess that was looking for a dog.
Yeah.
An animal? Yeah.
It was.
Definitely.
That door won't open, I know that. Nailed shut.
That thing is nailed shut?
Yep.
What's back there?
I don't really know. Think you can take a video of you or something once you sip. Yeah. Sip it.
is through that other door. Yep. Luckily, I got long legs, guys. Big long legs. To the back there. Mm-hmm. This just takes you right out to the back there, actually. So I'd have to walk around. I don't think there is another entrance, though.
Thank you.
entrance right there. Mm-hmm. That's your entrance right there. Mm-hmm. Kind of creepy. I don't even think I can take you. Need a help? Can you help? You know? You're good. Hang on. Back. Well, peeps, you see that? No way in. So obviously, we're not going to break and enter into this place. But we still have that other little abandoned little place. I mean, Jeno checked out. I know King here hasn't checked it out yet. Maybe we'll go and run a spirit box session over there too. Yeah. All right. I guess we'll head on over there, peeps. And, yeah, let's keep it spooky. King was just saying he has some weird pains in his chest. What's going on?
I feel kind of real tight and pain in my chest. It's kind of weird.
So I get some weird vibes out of this place, too. I definitely do.
Oh. Definitely.
Let's go check out this little little house and see if it changes for you.
Let's go do it.
It's a spot, guys. I'm gonna go back over here. I think this is where we're gonna go run our EVP session.
Hey, let's know. Yeah.
Gotta love this weather, huh?
Crappy, isn't it?
Hey. There's this creepy place. Yeah, I looked up there, there's nothing, but you know what? Makes me curious if there's something now, if anything's different. Thank you.
pretty nasty, actually.
Do a spirit box this well. Go and set it up over here. Is there anyone that wants to speak to us?
That's clear as no.
Are we in your house?
Missing? Did I hear that right?
Can you tell us your name? We're just here to say hello to you. Can you tell us who owns this house? Was that you that made that noise?
Holy shit.
Are we in danger right now? Do you have any messages you want to relay before we go? Can you give us another sign of your presence? I'm gonna turn this off and I'm gonna ask that again, okay? Goodbye.
Goodbye.
It's off. Are you able to communicate with us? Can you move something? Can you make a noise? Can you show your presence? We just want to know if we're welcome in here or not. Can you let us know?